Aquarius, how are you guys doing? Welcome to my channel. This is Chelsea. Thank you so much for all of the love and support and for subscribing to my channel as well as my second vlog channel. I truly appreciate it. Now, Aquarius, let's get your reading started. Spirits and angels, please show me important accurate love messages for Aquarius today. Please show me more. Chris, please bear in mind that roles can be reversed in this reading. Could either be you or your person you are thinking about or dealing with. I'm sensing that somebody here with the Five of Swords and the Five of Wands in reverse, pretending like they are not fighting for this anymore, or that they don't want this connection anymore, but actually they still do, okay? It's almost like a mind game, a manipulation kind of thing. And we've got the Hermit and we've got the Six of Swords in reverse. Yeah, I feel like there's somebody here whom hasn't moved on yet, okay? It could be you or your person. The Hermit, I feel like Aquarius, although this is a Virgo energy, I feel like this could be you embodying the Hermit. Perhaps you are soul searching right now. You're reflecting on something that has happened to you in the past, or your past relationship, or past relationships, you know, in general. We've got the King of Cups in reverse and the Queen of Swords. All right, so there are two characters here. One is the feminine, one is the masculine. I'm sensing you are the Queen of Swords, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. I feel like perhaps you could have cut this person off. This person can be either a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, can also be a an Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, or somebody like you are, okay, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Can be any signs, but I do sense that King of Cups in reverse, perhaps you could have been dealing with somebody who was either emotionally unavailable or unstable. I'm getting the narcissism vibe, and I rarely use the word narcissist, okay? We've got the Eight of Pentacles here and the World. Okay, so Eight of Pentacles indicates working. I feel like working really hard, paying attention to details. There are a couple of cards here that indicates, you know, somebody paying attention to details. I am sensing it has something to do with in the past with the Five of Wands in reverse. Perhaps there could have been arguments, fights, drama. Maybe for some of you also, there could have been outside interferences, all right? Two of Swords in reverse, a choice between two. I feel like someone finally decided, whether it's between two person or between one person and, you know, a different path, or whether to reconcile or not. I feel like there is someone here, Aquarius, could be you. I feel like starting over with the World here, I mean closing the old chapter and starting a new chapter and making a decision to do so, because somehow the King of Cups in reverse, you know, maybe there's an energy of somebody whom is unable to love, or someone whom is unable to love, or is just not stable or not ready to love you the right way, okay? And we've got the Magician in reverse, Page of Cups, the High Priestess. I feel like Aquarius, a lot of you are focusing on your work, okay? Got the Knight of Swords here. An indication of communication that I feel. Alright, so you've got the Knight and the Queen of Swords. Someone here, although one person here is a King of Cups, right? But this person also appears as the Knight of Swords, okay? So Knight is younger than the King. And in comparison to, you know, the Queen to a Knight, I feel like someone could be acting quite immaturely here, okay? There's an immature energy here, especially when they speak, or that they can be very impulsive when they speak, and can also be verbally abusive, okay? Page of Cups is here. Perhaps this is an apology. Someone could be apologizing because the Magician is in reverse, because some things were being revealed, true colors could have been revealed. High Priestess here also indicates quietness. Perhaps both of you are not speaking right now. And I feel like someone's definitely keeping to themselves right now and doing their best to let go of this connection because they feel that this relationship is either toxic, negative, or do not want to be a part of this drama, or for some of you, only maybe a love triangle situation, okay? But the world is here, beautiful Aquarius. This is a major arcana. You've got quite a number of major arcanas. And I feel like this could be an indication that you're actually on the right path, Aquarius. You've been, perhaps the hermit is you, I'm sensing it's you. Perhaps you've been, again, soul searching, reflecting, and you've been focusing on yourself, perhaps on your healing, focusing on work as well, keeping really silent and on your way out of this connection. Somehow, I feel like it's like preparing yourself to get out of this relationship. For some of you, you're already out of this relationship. You're closing this old chapter. You start new. And I feel like this is a very positive new beginning for you guys in love, okay? Four swords in reverse, the chariot. So, okay. So there's an energy here, whether it's you or your person, but somebody needs to say something, I feel. Somebody needs to say something. They feel really restless. Maybe for some of you, this is like some sort of a closure or just kept getting your point across, okay? Could be you or your person. Could be both of you as well. The chariot, another major arcana. You've got a lot of major arcanas here, Chris. So it does look like, this your life is transforming, your love life is transforming. I feel like you're heading towards success and victory, but right now a lot of you could be alone, I feel, because hermit can indicate somebody feeling lonely. It depends, maybe it's just emotionally you can be feeling kind of lonely, but maybe you have somebody new. For some of you may have somebody new, but for a lot of you, I feel like you are single and that you are moving towards a victory. I feel like there'll be a success of meeting somebody completely new, or just exploring other possibilities with the Page of Wands. This could also be somebody that maybe you meet along the way. When you start walking away from this person, can be an Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. I feel like this could also mean some good news is coming in, some happy good news coming in. Yeah, and not all once. So maybe meeting somebody again whom is new. I feel like it's when you are either traveling or online also. I'm sensing it could be online or when you're traveling or just. How do you say, keeping your options open. Again, I'm sensing a very strong fire sign, somebody you are going to meet, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. All right, Chris, this is your reading. Hope you resonated. If you did, please hit like, share, and subscribe. For those of you who haven't seen your 2022 prediction reading, link is in the description box below. That is going to bring you to my second vlog channel. If you prefer to go straight to the video, I'm going to put the video on screen. So you can just click on it. All right. Take care, Aquarius. Bye.